Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're going to be doing some PES Classic League today. As you guys will know, if you've seen my other videos, it's all now linked to a playlist with the called PES 2021 Classic League Classic England. If you've been watching that, then you know that I've not done very well so far. I've drawn a game, I've won a game, and then I've lost all the rest. So the first two sessions have not been very successful, and I've played 13 games now. So, you know, that's, what, 11 losses I've had. So I'm going to change the formation up a little bit. So we're going to have, just going to have a full 3-3, but I want to have two shadow strikers. I probably will change it to like a flexible formation. I'm going to start off like this. So Shearer can start there. It's going to be Robson and Charlton in the centre of midfield. And that's how it's going to start. I do like Paul Scholes, but not quite been doing it for me as of late. So this is what it's going to start off as. So you're going to have Beardsley is going to start on the right here. And then I don't actually know who to put on the other side. To be honest, it's a bit of a mystery. What I'll probably do is have Waddle there and Beardsley there. And that's what I'll do to start with. And I'm going to make this, I'm going to start making this a counter-attacking team. Like, we need to win games. I don't care about the style anymore, guys. I'm done with the fucking style play. I'm done with trying to make it exciting. Want to win football matches. That's all this is about now. So, gonna go centre in targets. See Stark, Gerrard back there as defensive midfielder. Provisionally, I'm gonna go with Beardsley as a counter target also. Then when in possession, this is how it's going to be. Gonna stay like this. Then out of possession, going to have him at right midfield here and him at left midfield here. So we're going to have a really compact, very compact team here. I'm going to go for, I am going to start with John Terry and Sol Campbell. So I feel like that's quite a good combination of sort of athleticism and defensive finesse there. Obviously you've still got Ferdinand and Bobby Moore to sort of come in and potentially play a part at some point. I'm going to go with Campbell and Terry just because I think that their attributes kind of complement each other quite well. I haven't even given Tony Adams a look in yet just because of how slow he is. And the amount of, I'm getting caught with through balls anyway, even without Tony Adams at the back. So I think that could be a little bit of a dangerous precedent, but we're going to have Gordon Banks in goal. John Terry is going to be my captain, so what I want to do is have a more consistent lineup, because ultimately I need to have consistency on the pitch, and in order to do that, I'm not going to be able to have consistency if the lineup's different every game. So Classic Spain, they are a very possession orientated team, so I'm going to start off like this and then try and make adjustments based on how the game is going. But I've got to watch out for bloody Di Stefano up there. That sort of right midfield slash shadow striker role. That's a bit fucking weird, isn't it? Yeah. So we've got a new formation. Fresh start. Hopefully this can be the start of a bit of a winning streak. If you guys have any input on the starting lineup, then please let me know, because there probably will be things that you guys suggest that I've not tried yet. Obviously, it's very difficult to shoehorn all these players into the team, and I've got no idea how Beckham is going to fit into any of this anymore. Go on, Waddle. Go on. a free kick in a good position here. Gonna go for Waddle here. Gonna let him have a bit of a dig. Bollocks. Bloody Casillas. Go on, Peter. Bloody hell, that could have been a foul as well. Go on, Waddle. And he waddled away, you waddle, waddle. Right. So I'm liking this setup as a little bit more defensively solid. Bobby's just lifted that over the top beautifully for Waddle. Robson's just clotted it over. It's a foul as well. Okay, this is a good setup though. Like, a bank of five behind Alan Shearer. Not good play there. Go on, Peter. Go on, Peter. Oh, we've got it, Sobel. Gerard, can Gerard find Waddle? There's a long shot, there's a big ask. They're pressed very high, aren't they? Might have been a better game to start Owen or Lineker, to be honest. They kind of got Alan Shearer trying to break with pace. Just can't get near anything. Go on, Alan. Oh no, he's just a bit too slow. Couldn't quite accelerate away from him. Nice covering from Brian Robson to allow that tackle. Oh, almost got the return from Peter Beardsley as well. This has not been, it's not been terrible. They've not had a shot. So I can't, this formation's not worked out badly defensively. It's just a case of can we create enough chances to go and score, really. That's the biggest problem that I can see here. Bobby Charman has found Peter Beardsley on the left. Robson's found Beardsley as well. Oh, it's fucking... Oh, Chris Waddle. Beautiful passage of play here. Should have been a goal, really. Should have been a goal. Was worth a try. Looking for Peter Beardsley with the long ball. He was always a little ambitious. Awful fouls. Disgusting. Is there anything I can do to change this at the moment? We'll bring Scholes on for Robson. In fact, no, we'll bring Lampard on there. I think we'll get Keegan on. Keegan on for Waddle. I think these are decent changes. Shearer underneath this. I thought he had that. Defending well. Oh, fucking hell, Sol. Jesus Christ, that was fucking lucky, weren't it? Bollocks. Right. No messing about. Up to Shearer. We can nod it down to Bobby. What are you doing, Shearer? Where are you? sake. It's gonna go in, isn't it? Just tell. Thank fuck for that. Literally. Right, what else could we do? Stick Lineker up there instead of Shearer. Let's make sure he's actually sat out actually. Charlton and Beardsley making a good combination over there. Oh, yes. Oh, what are you doing, Lineker? You walker's piece of shit. What the fuck was that? Oh, that was golden. Absolutely golden. Such a good chance. Right, we can definitely create another one like that. Such terrible play in so many ways. That chance after chance after chance here. No, it's not a foul. I feel like giving that one. Oh god. If that had gone in, I would have been fucking fuming. Bollocks to it. Wow. Such a good counter attacking strategy there. Like it worked out quite well for the most part. Just couldn't convert the chances that came to us. Waddle had a good game, Robson and Charlton both had good games. Now we got a draw, which again, progress. One baby step at a time. Maybe eventually we'll win. Oh, Man United. Fuck's sake. Put no one on the assist chart because we've got no one that's creating any goals. We'll get Owen back in this team. Don't want to change too much. Quite a good formula. Just going to allow them to attack us. Try and get Owen behind their defence. think they're going to find it tough to break us down. I think they will. This 4-4-2, 4-4-3 was literally made to cripple the 4-4-2. Got that defensive midfielder. Just fuck it all up. Few duplicates in here, of course. Bobby Charlton, Gary Neville. Bloody hell, did Sol not get on that? He didn't, did he? Bollocks. Nice long ball over the top, results in a corner. Love it, mate. Love it. That Bobby Charlton stick it in, then Gerard can be in the box. Go away, Solskjaer. Hold up line by Peter Beardsley. Just don't have anyone on the left though if he goes chasing out there for it. God, what a poor ball that was by Michael Owen. Shamefully poor, mate. Right, that better be in our favour. Yes, it is. Good. Dirty. Solskjaer channeling his inner Scott McTominay, kicking people. Oh, bloody hell, that was almost a very, very bad. Duncan Edwards, John Terry completely out of position. I'm going to have to get Rio back in the team at some point. Make smaller changes to the team instead of picking an entirely different 11 every week. Make small incremental changes and hopefully the best 11 will eventually emerge. Bollocks. I submit, I think I'm kind of being outplayed here, to be honest. I think they're kind of mugging me off at the moment. But I haven't scored yet, so don't matter. Sappy on the ball. such a good ball by Gerrard. Almost a quarterback ball. Just to see Beardsley like that over the top. Waddle's been extremely quiet. Maybe it wasn't the best game for him. Pretty physical Man United team. Jesus. Keeps going directly to their players at every opportunity. Just going to drag Waddle into this gap so when we head it out, if we head it out, I should say, he would have been on the ball. Is it? I think Dennis Irwin is that. Oh. Absolutely fuck all chances in this game. Better be in my favour, mate. Yes, Irwin, you dirty, dirty boy. Right, go on, Stevie. Probably was almost through. Still yet to score a goal in this competition. All that shooting ability that he's got. Not done anything for us so far. Right, I actually think that we need to push them. Defend a little bit higher up. Swarm the box when they've got the ball, that's good. Keep Owen up. Beardsley is going to have to do more defending now. Go for attacking fullbacks. Almost very good by Bobby Charlton. Seeing the run of Michael Owen. Dennis Laws, come on. This is not good for us. Oh, Brian Robson went for it. Beardsley in that left position, not giving as much away down that side now. I soul that was soul destroying. Fucking hell, Dennis Law. Knew it was trouble when he came on. Just knew it. Peter Beardsley, great chance, comes out to him after trying to head the ball in there. Sol Campbell knocks it out, and yeah, just not a very good effort by Beardsley. Possession is the most important thing here. Bit of Wayne Rooney. And then David Beckham is going to come on as a left back. That's what's happening. In fact, we're going to stick Gary Neville over there. And Beckham's going to play at right back. This is what's going to happen. It's how it's going down, mate. Fuck this fluid formation up actually, just so my players are a little bit further up. Fucking hell, who was that? Fuck's sake. What a shit goal to concede again. Oh, Michael Owen. It's just worth the it was a good effort at the end of the day. Oh, that's a good effort by Beardsley, but it's just not good enough. Fuck. Bollocks. Done pretty badly in this game in terms of defending. Now Georgie Best comes on for Wayne Rooney. team. No, not really. Not really. Oh, Michael. Had a few opportunities, but just not great ones. Kind of been messed over by the fact that, just by the fact that I went behind, really, didn't really work for the defensive strategy. Even the dog knows how shit I am at this game. He's expressing his discontent quite clearly. What an awful, awful performance. Still bottom of the league. Damn, son. Damn. Classic Germany. Going to be a tough game here. Let's put Shilton back in actually. But Terry and Rio. Right, go for Wayne Rooney up there, Keegan in this position here, let Ashley Cole have a little go here, Beckham to be in the quarterback position. In fact, I'm going to put Bobby Charlton up here. Skulls here. Going to attack centrally again. Beckham's going to sit back and defend. Charlton and Owen to stay up, at least provisionally. Subject to change, of course. to what level they pressure. Quite high. Brian Robson has been an important figure in this formation, though. Sort of box to box midfielder that can do things in both halves. It's all very well your Scholes or your Charlton dictating possession, but a guy that can run and can win it back, vital. Keep losing in these fullback areas, man. Should I just push the fullbacks on? This is what I sometimes wonder. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off. What's that for a goal? Just hit it straight up in the air and then just fucking back heels it in on the volley. Okay. Jesus, I'm so silent because I can't believe that goal's come in. Excuse me. How's that not offside? Fuck's sake. Should have hit. Like, oh, Ashley Cole. Ashley bloody Cole. God, this is poor. Really, really poor. Was ever the right thing to do. Probably never happening again. Gotta be Gerard from now on. Oh, I thought we had that. I thought it was on that. see, you twat. No. What have you done, Michael? What have you done? Gary Neville lobs a beautiful ball over to Beckham. He finds Owen's head, which wasn't good enough. God, so unclinical, this team. Coming on for Brian Robson. Trying to tackle some width as well. Let's see if this makes any kind of difference. Right, that was a foul against Gary Neville. Almost didn't really expect Keegan to win that one. Why, oh no, that's, he's not getting there before Owen though, is he? Might be Beckenbauer, but he ain't got super speed. Owen had the beating of him, and then they just basically scripted it so that he didn't. Chances to be had here. Defence is not that good. Need to be careful. Chances for them to be had as well. Come on, Kevin, it's got to be better. Got to be better. It's not better. Bloody hell. So close to conceding it. kill the ball. God, Keegan's been a bit of a letdown in this game, I'm not going to lie to you. Whips and crosses in, let's just peg them back. See if we can scab 2 goals out of it. They're under the cosh, they're feeling it. Poor ball by Scholes. Chance there to make them feel the beef as well. Come on, Kevin. Oh, he's fucked it. He's really, really fucked it. Fuck's sake. Nearly played half my games and I've won one of them. Bloody hell. Really poor results. But I think this might be the winning formation. We'll stick with Gordon Banks. Beardsley can stay, I think. Give Shearer a go up front. In fact, I'm going to go with Campbell and Terry. Stuart Pearce can come back in. Glenn Hoddle here. Get some width the way they're set up. Bull. Beardsley nowhere to be seen. You've got Brian Rubble. Brian. Rubble got in the way, son. Rubble got in the way. Go on, Alan. Go on, Alan. It's yours. Oh, he's missed it. What a twat. Bobby wins it back beautifully. Puts him through. Alan Shearer. All the time in the world. Well, as much time as you could want in a game like this. Totally fucked it. Bobby Charlton winning the ball back, doing well in this game, showing good ball winning skills. Oh, it was a good effort by Shearer. Oh, they're giving us a free kick, that's nice. That's very nice. Let's let Glenn Hoddle have it then, 90. Yes, he's scored. Yes. We're ahead. Glenn Hoddle doesn't look, it's not bad, but it doesn't look a whole lot like him, to be fair. Let's just sit back on this lead and defend like our lives bloody depend on it. Oh, Bob. Shearer will put the work into the team, even if he won't get the goals that a Michael Owen or a Lineker will. He will put the work in. to get second, just a bit more security. If we have to win 1-0, we have to win 1-0. 1-0, 1-0, 1-0, 1-0, 1-0, 1-0. Glenn Hoddle has found Bobby Charlton. And we're 1-0 up due to Glenn Hoddle's free kick. Was it against the bar play? Maybe. They have more possession, but we've counter-attacked well in this game. I think there are openings there. Oh, and it's Shearer. Shearer has scored. Leading by example. Beasley puts him through. There was never any doubt when Shearer was in that position, even though he's already missed once from there in this game. Just flick that through to Bobby Charlton. I didn't want Shearer there. That's not what I wanted. That's not a foul. It's going to be a foul, isn't it? Fuck's sake, Pele. Twat. There's no way that was a foul. He's never going to get the shot away anyway with both of them there. Defensive concentration. What? Pele, you can fuck off, mate. Stupid twat. Got nothing on George Best, mate. Absolutely nothing. Or Johan. Come on, Brian. Oh, shit, ball in. Stick Keegan. No. Take Shearer off. Gaz, I can come on there. Scholes can come on there. We can counter attack right. Can't believe Pele fucking dives. scores a penalty and scores a bloody wonder goal. How dare you? Oh no, come on, come on. This is a joke at this point. Fucking Pele. Deserve at least a draw out of this game. This is not fair. This is not fucking fair. Fucking Pele. Yeah, have some of that. No match for Gary Neville. No match. Worth a try. Oh, come on. We'll get the ball back one last attack. No. Okay, maybe one last goal for them. He's done it again. He's fucking done it again. I don't believe what's just happened. Like one player has just killed my team off there. Completely killed him off. Jesus Christ. I'm really irritated with this now. It's like everyone else has these absolute fucking Mercatore start players. What's the deal? Right, against Classic Juventus, who are top of the league. Great. Campbell. there. Is then Shearer can stay. Not overly confident in either of the keepers, to be fair. I'm going to try and actually find neighbor to respect us. Maybe it's Italians, they speak. Respect the English physicality. That's what we need to do. Losing has become a habit for this team. That's a symbol of it there, because that should have just been controlled and crossed in. Let this happen. Great save, Gordon. Great looking save. Well, I can't let this continue to be a thing. Just conceding shit goal after shit goal. Doesn't help when your players just don't fucking control the ball when it fucking goes straight to them. What's this? What's he doing there? What's that? Fucking shite, mate. City 4-4-2 here. I'd have been surprised if that fucking went in. Right, come on, Shearer. Need you to head this. One of our players. Made a bloody perfect tackle back there as well. Oh dear. Dear Lord. If I draw this game and I'll finish, this is a good result to draw this game. Well, you can see how bloody scripted they are. Oh, now Barnes is knackered already. What's going on there? Right, Barnes, you're going up. Should just have faith, because I know that when I attack down the centre, I'm much better. I should just stop. Stop worrying about them. Make them worry about me. Shearer just doesn't have sharp touch. He can't lead the play. Fucking foul though, is it? Oh, for fuck's sake, what's this? Robson's been almost fucking redundant in there, really. Not been winning the ball back. Not been managing to set us on any breakaways. This is one of the biggest hide-ins I think I've got. Possession football wise, because it's like they've got the ball all the time, but yet they're still the one that's fucking breaking on me. atrocious, this game. You know what? This is just a fucking joke. Total fucking joke. Fucking bells. Fuck's sake. You know what, guys? Thank you very much for watching, but this has been a horrible, horrible video. Like, what a terrible time I fucking had with this. Jesus Christ. Still sick. Fucking minus 25 goal difference. I'm letting 35 goals in this fucking league. God. I used to be good at this game. Or at least I was good at the previous years. Right, guys, it's going to be all from me tonight. Might do a bit more tomorrow, not sure yet. But thank you, guys. If you've got any advice for me, then please let me know. I desperately fucking need it. Thank you.